Creeldy hasn't done us any favors when it comes time to replace the hot end heat cartridge or the thermistor, or one of the fans for that matter. And when I replaced a fan and a thermistor before, I just spliced the wire in and stuck it inside one of these outer sheaths. This time I decided to do it correctly and run the wires all the way back to the plug. And they had decided to fill the inside of the plug with glue from a glue gun. And that pretty much ended that idea right there. After I traced where the wires went, I took the aircraft plugs out, threw them away. In the picture, the two yellow wires that are connected here were for the heating element. This plug is for the filament cooling fan. The hot end fan is on all the time, is wired in with the two fans inside this control box, and the thermistor comes back to this plug. Everything can be wired outside of this box, with the exception of the wires that lead to where these three fans are grouped together. And put this sheath back around the wires. I bought a rubber grommet to go in there and protect this from the sharp edge of the case. And you run this outer sheath, run it all the way inside the case, and I put a zip tie around that. You're going to have some extra wire length here. I just double that over, put a zip tie around the end of that and those wires to hold them together. And on the bottom of the box here, which is actually the top, you've got a little place there where you can run a zip tie underneath that and anchor that to the case. And then those wires can't be pulled out of there by accident. You can see they're tied down. Put the power supply back in, turn it on, see if it works.